coming back to a restaurant of GMOs. God missing outreach. A vending machine Jesus that spits out blessings if you put dollars in.
In the concrete drenched in deceit, I reek of betrayal, and the stench is staining my conscience, constantly causing my godly conviction to turn into condemnation.
The boldness of Esther. For the hospitality of Lydia is aligned with the submission of Mary, which is engulfed in the tears of a praying Hannah. I will be the one drenched in Proverbs 31 waiting for you.
Don't pick at it. It only makes the healing process longer. Don't call her. Stop stalking her Facebook. It only makes the healing process longer. Funny.
She's a warmth that elevates my temperature so many degrees it makes me professor like grad school classrooms. Lips that could resuscitate a corpse. And nag it back to death again, man, I swear.